Isn't it true that in Facebook, Instagram, all the other social media, we can change our profile pictures in many ways? Yet, does my new haircut change who I am, my real person? Am I a better person during this Lenten season by just having a haircut? So honestly, for you and me who believe in the existence of God, we know that the most precious in every single human being, no matter who she or he is the image of God. Genesis 1:27, we have been created in the image of God. But the drama is that through the sin of pride, the sin of vanity, and the sins of the flesh inherited from our first parents, Adam and Eve, we have made that image in us really dirty. So, what to do? The mystery of the Transfiguration on the second Sunday of Lent is a big hope for us. Nobody on earth can transfigure our body and soul but Jesus Christ. No one can hope as much as a Christian for accepting by faith in Jesus Christ the mystery of not only Jesus' transfiguration but our own transfiguration. It's true that traditionally we say, ah, the mystery of the Transfiguration is to help the disciples to be prepared for the mystery of the cross when Jesus will be disfigured on the cross. But don't you believe that Jesus revealed a little bit of his glory to three disciples? We can ask ourselves, why three, by the way? In order for us to make us desire more heaven, the glory of heaven, the glory of Christ, in whom we have the resurrection in hope, and therefore we can endure all trials on earth in the light of the final glory to which we are called. So let us live in hope and carry that hope to the whole world. God bless you.